someone coming from where I was, it'd be such an achievement. And for my using to make use, because you know, I feel like the black sheep of the family, feel like I've always let people down, but now actually my experience is going to help other people, which is going to be really rewarding, and to watch people grow would be just amazing.
The reason I came on this course is because I was sick of taking out of life, and now my role in life, I think, is to give something back. And for me to get on this course was to learn about the ins and outs of peer mentoring, because I'm 3 years clean, and now I think it's about me giving something back and not taking.
Yesterday was a really good day because we had a doctor come in and a psychiatrist, and there was kind of quite a few things I didn't know. There was quite a few things I did know, but like statistics and things like that, and kind of how methadone works and Subutex, because I've actually never had to use those to come off anything. So that was kind of interesting, because if I'm going to be meeting people that are on some kind of detox or script, I'd like to know what kind of they're going through and have an idea what they're talking about. And it was kind of really interesting to know about, you know, the fact that alcohol, which was my thing, how it affects the body, and yeah, it was just really interesting. I love kind of knowing about stuff like that. So.
I've kind of like just come round after a long period of trying to get clean from drinking drugs, I'm gained some success with it now, you know, and really I just want to kind of give back, I think, or help those that are still struggling with it, you know, going through the process that I went through, and if I can bring any relief to them, or kind of like help in any way, you know, I think it's really important. You know, I think that's definitely something that you know, I'd like to do. You know, it's helped my people that suffer from what I suffer from. You know.
You know, sometimes you get service users who talk to a member of staff, and they feel that separation. Do you know what I mean? It's like them and us. And I suppose, you know, what the role of the peer mentor is coming in to jump in the middle of that and to say, well, you know what, I've been there. I do know what you're going through. You know, because you will have some service users who might say to a member of staff, you're not an alcoholic and you're not an addict and you don't know what I'm going through, and sometimes that cuts the conversation just dead, you know. But I think, you know, the peer mentor step in the middle, so you know what, I've been there, I know what you're going through, and I've seen the conversation opens back up again. So I think, yeah, you know, coupled with staff and peer mentor, and as I said, put them together, you know, make a great team. Do you know what I mean? The experience of the peer mentor is 10 to none. Do you know what I mean? It's been there and come out the other side, you know, and are in the recovery process, you know.
Nothing works quite the same as seeing it work in practice and seeing the effect that a peer mentor has on one of our service users, and how much they help that service user in their journey to recover in a way that staff will never be able to. And we've drawn that from the 12-step program, the example of nothing works quite so well as one alcoholic speaking to another or one addict speaking to another. But I can say to somebody, oh yeah, well if you go to ACER it's this, this and this, that I've never been a service user on ASA, and so if one of our peer mentors who has been on ASA can sit and explain what that's like, then it's a lot more powerful.
I think it's really important. I think it's important from several points of view. It's important for the person themselves because they're given back, but even more to the point, they're an inspiration to others, you know, who can see them as such a positive role model, you know. Look, I remember that person when they were in the gutter. Look at them. They can do it. Yes, there is hope for me to be able to achieve this also. I think that is such an important part of it. I also think for the peer mentors themselves, it's really, really important that they remember their own recovery in this as well. But for me, personally, as opposed to anything else, this is what makes our work so rewarding. It really is.